Apple recently announced macOS Sonoma, expected to be released this fall. So let's cover its top new features. New slow motion screensavers, previously available on Apple TV, are now coming to Mac. And when you log in, they seamlessly transform into your desktop wallpaper. Place widgets on your desktop from the new widget gallery, and you can now play a podcast, turn off smart lights, and more right from a widget. With Continuity, you can add your iPhone widgets to your desktop without having to install the corresponding app on your Mac. When you open an app or window or use Stage Manager, widgets fade into the background so you can concentrate on the task at hand. The new presenter overlay keeps you part of the conversation when sharing your screen. Choose from two overlays, large and small. The large keeps the spotlight on you, with your screen framed next to you on a separate layer. Use the small overlay to appear in a movable bubble over your shared screen, so it's easy to be seen while showcasing your work. Easily share an app or even multiple apps when on a video call, right from the window you're in. Control the composition of your video when using Studio Display or iPhone as your camera. Adjust the frame with zoom and pan controls, or use Recenter to automatically place yourself in the center of the frame. Keep your browsing separate for topics like work and personal, with different profiles in Safari. Profiles help you separate your history, extensions, tab groups, cookies, and favorites. You can quickly switch between profiles as you browse. Search in Safari is more responsive than ever and shows easier to read and more relevant suggestions. Add any website to the dock as a web app right from the file menu. Launch a web app to get an app-like experience with a simplified toolbar. Access web apps the way you would any app and receive notifications too. Find what you're looking for in messages faster by combining search filters to quickly narrow your search. The new stickers drawer lets you access your live stickers and Memoji all in one place. Enhanced AutoFill allows you to securely use your saved information from contacts to automatically fill out a PDF or scanned document. View a full-width PDF right in Notes and click between its pages. Keep more than one PDF in the same note for easy access to related documents. Click the Share button to send work that you began in a note to Pages. AutoCorrect delivers even better support as you type. Auto-corrected words are temporarily underlined so you know what's been changed, and you can even revert back to the original word with just a click. Or press the spacebar when you see an inline prediction to quickly complete a sentence. With macOS Sonoma, Apple's introduced a new gaming porting tool that allows developers to easily transfer their Windows games to Mac with little or no effort, opening up new possibilities for gaming on Mac. Game mode automatically gives games top priority on the CPU and GPU, lowering usage for background tasks, and it dramatically reduces latency with wireless accessories. Communication safety now includes protections for sensitive videos and photos, and it extends beyond messages to include content sent and received in the system-wide photo picker and third-party apps. You also have the option to blur sensitive photos and videos before viewing them in messages and other apps. Finally, expanded lockdown mode increases security to help protect against sophisticated cyber attacks. So those are the top new features you can look forward to this fall. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.